We're following some breaking news at 6. NBC2 has confirmed a man has been arrested for boating under the influence after two jet skis crashed into each other today. This happened this afternoon off the Sanibel Causeway. NBC2's Joanna Boris joins us live right now. Joanna, what can you confirm for us tonight?
It was just about an hour ago when FWC arrested that man for driving his jet ski while intoxicated. Before, you could have seen a yellow and a red jet ski parked on the shoreline. These people are actually family members of the people that he hit. A 37-year-old woman with her 4-year-old daughter was on board, as well as a 10-year-old infant of a friend of hers. They were coming back after riding around on their jet ski when they say they were making an idle inside onto the shore. They said a man started coming towards them. Now, that woman tried to turn to the side to avoid being hit, but she says that man just was not paying attention and he hit her. Now they all are at the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The woman's cousin tells me she has a bruised hip and her daughter hurt her face and her nose, but again, they're expected to be okay. Count on NBC2 as we work to find out who the suspect is. I'm live on the Sanibel Causeway. Joanna Boris, NBC2.